This is a self-sustaining ecosystem, and it hasn't been opened for over 600 days. It contains animals and plants. The animals eat the plants and produce carbon dioxide. The plants produce oxygen and food for the animals, and the only thing you need to add is sunlight.